New at 6, after weeks of dealing with bus delays and route issues, the Palm Beach County School District has named a new transportation supervisor. Pete DiDonato, an assistant principal at Lake Worth Community High School, will now oversee bus routes, as well as the 600 bus drivers. The appointment happens after a private attorney was hired to determine the core problems behind the district's busing issues.